Microsoft Copilot is your AI companion that helps to inform and inspire you with helpful advice, feedback, and answers. Copilot Chat, the free version of Copilot, is available to every Microsoft 365 subscription. But to get the full power of Copilot, which includes the ability to access work emails, cloud files, chats, meeting notes, and more, in your results, you'll need to purchase a license. Let's look at how to do that. From the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, select Copilot, then buy Microsoft 365 Copilot. Choose the number of licenses you want. Select Go to checkout. Then place order. Your order is complete. Next, select Manage your Copilot for Microsoft 365 subscription. Choose your Copilot product, select Assign Licenses, then Assign Licenses again. Search for your name or the name of the user you want to assign the license to, select them, then assign the license. You can also send an email to whomever will be using Copilot to let them know they have the full version. The next time the user is in Microsoft 365 and accesses Copilot, they can continue using the web option, or they can use the work option to indicate that they want Copilot to access their business content, such as emails, cloud documents, meeting notes, chats, and more, when generating responses to any prompts entered. With a license for Copilot, you also get AI functionality within many of your Microsoft 365 apps.